situation a one-and-done thing? I'm sending you to visit Colossal Cappy. If that old anomaly doesn't induce electromagnetic resonance in your car, then we're free from Tobias's fever dreams and we can get you out of here. With that antenna fixed, you can now detect stabilized road junctions in the outer zone. You've got a stable route heading straight to Cappy's front door, but the energy readings are off the roof. I advise you not to take the zone lightly. You better gear up or you may not survive the trip. Which would make my life easier, so your call.
Was the record player. You remember Francis? You play records normally,
but then every now and then you hear weird voices. Like that one time, it was my fifth grade lunch lady.
This again.
Hey, look, the sooner I get this out of my system, the sooner you can have some peace and quiet.
Fine.
Hey, atta girl. Oh, boy. Hey, driver, listen. Of all the legends, of all the stories that have spawned in the zone, trust me, there are so many. Remnants? One of the best.
I'll start from the beginning. In 1964, strange objects began appearing throughout the zone. They were, jabby, cast-off things that were imbued with strange properties. A broken microwave that froze food instead of warming it. A rusty can of paint that produced every color in existence. Always so out of place that people were irresistibly drawn to them.
Yeah, you know, like a mysterious car in the forest, right?
Mentioned that the remnants bind themselves to people, like the cars done with you, and how that led to obsession. These obsessions always started innocently, a sudden interest in model train sets or collecting old road signs. The objects themselves would exhibit anomalous properties, but what didn't in the zone, right? That in itself wasn't cause for alarm. But these fixations would only grow worse, until its victims could think of nothing else but the remnant. And they always ended with spiraling into madness and disappearing in a mad chase after something. Sorry, driver, it doesn't sound fun, but better to know what you're up against.
Could the remnant's victims still be out there somewhere? I mean, we never heard from them again, but it doesn't mean they all died, right?
If the madness didn't kill them, then the zone did. Anyway, it's been 20 years since the last remnant sighting. We thought they were long gone.
Until you found the car.
Feeling the remnant's effects, driver. Have you been fixating on the car, maybe?
If only we knew where remnants came from. Then we'd have a place to start on how to help you. This is no typical anomaly.
Right. Yeah. The anomalies we know, they're creepy, crawly, and weird. Like visible manifestations. The remnants were the only ones that wormed its way into your brain. There's something much, much more.
Thank you. Thank you.